we're taking a walk on a hot summer's day. When we saw him, he looked just like a stray. We called out to him, but he was hungry, tired, and scared. All he could do was run away. I'm sure he missed his family, he looked so all alone. Met his masters each day, happy, frisky, and bold. He thought he was loved till the day he was abandoned. Now alone without a family, how cold. It's when the world turns away and leaves you all. Dakota came to us because he was loved. He found a friend in Becky and Brody, his love. He followed them all the way home. And we adopted him so he is not alone. You know this story. Continue.